Forgotten how to play this game.
What are you even playing?
Star Wars Battlefront.
Oh, right. Imagine forgetting how to play Star Wars Battlefront.
Why did I shoot a scanner dart? Vader has joined the Imperials. Be cautious. Joined the Imperials. Okay. I'm dead. Thanks for watching the stream, guys. See you guys later. Eh?
I'm so bad at the game.
I am running so far. Okay, never mind. I just turned the corner. I just saw Darth Vader. Just like chilling.
I am so bad at the game. Like,
it was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Darth Vader just ran past an Ewok. What a retard. Wait, Darth Vader, a man who reigns terror through the galaxy for many number of years, is killed by a fluffy boy. Oh, this is sick. Look where I am.
Vader has
come. Go on, do something. Beware. Vader has come! Oh, that's good to hear. I mean, maybe he should keep that information to himself, but you know. Like, I mean, I get him and just him and Padme like to do things, but like.
That's really,
and that's Darth Maul.
That's really funny.
It's an Ewok on our team, right? Who needs Luke Skywalker when you have an Ewok, mate? Honestly.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent.
No.
No one needs that anyway.
I just rolled out the side of this gate and there was just an ATST just there. I was like, what? Oh, I'm so bad at this game.
Not really.
Oh my god. Yes! Yes! Boys, I am Darth Vader. The best villain hero person I am with. The best character in this game. The best character. But yeah, hey, he is the best character in the game. He's also the best character that I'm.
Okay, buddy. Stop right there.
Alright, okay, we converge on the D. Oh, come on, Luke! Oh. Okay, I just got absolutely demolished by Luke Skywalker. I don't want to play this game anymore.
Fight me!
Haha, bye Luke, you whore!
The fuck?
Oh, Evan joined you, right? Yeah? Remember to include your audio, because, you know.
This is what I think. Here's what. The beast has begun a blockade and contained them.
Enemy forces are taking command post threat. We've taken control of command post threat.
Haha! shit.
Like a steal of your weed. And you get downstairs and the whole of your fucking bars raided and I was taking it. Dude. They played you like a battle royale. Funny. I'm gonna play that battle royale. Well, don't everybody's going to sit up on the roof until 5 in the morning.
Well, yeah, I'm fairly sure,
that's how it kicks off.
The Republic is securing command
post crash. Yeah, I know, but look, when kickboxes are not going to have more than one person keeps them distracting the person.
Like right, prison.
Yeah.
Our forces have lost.
I've not played C. You must find me, I've watched my
brother. I mean, that's like
it's pretty common knowledge, dude, that's how it fucking works, it's not...
Well, yeah, I mean, if you're in London, you're in like a big church, there's so many people, nobody would actually know.
Yes, yeah, I'm just a fucking rude. It's one of the worst places for people. So everybody just goes to that, like, big place.
I'll give you 10 up. Don't worry, just do it anyway.
Just do it. Do it because I said so, do it now.
Wait, I just realized, right?
Luke Skywalker.
If you ever have a daughter and you don't want anyone to have sex with her, just name her Paul.
They would even fucking bit mean. Paul.
Her name is Paul, but she can legally change it to whatever she wants when she's 16.
Yeah, mate.
I just realised, right, you know that water rifle on Destiny 2 you get called the half dam? What if you get two of them, does that make it a full dam?
Fucking rigged up.
Hey, honestly, my cat's been dickhead out of the volume. He looked at me, and I was like, what are you doing? And he started speaking at Harriet.
Yo, imagine making fucking spirit.
Like, imagine if animals could actually speak, how fucking freaky would that be? You just come downstairs one day,
so funny.
You say good morning
so
to
weird.
Your cat.
Like, honestly, that wouldn't be a good idea.
You say good morning to your cat, you just go to see your cat and just runs away.
No, I can't be a good mate. Hey, honestly, if I come downstairs one morning and stop morning change to my cat, and he turned around and went, whoa, whoa, it would take me a good 30 seconds for me to go around and go like, hold the fuck up, wait, what? when you're going for a little session with the boys and Darth Vader turns up and starts killing rabbits, mate.
Apology accepted.
Don't you hate that?
It's annoying, isn't it?
Going for a little session with the boys and Darth Vader turns up and starts killing rabbits in the woods and you're like, just end all?
Like, come on, son. Like, I know it's your job and all, but like, can you not have a day off? You know, everyone has one.
Oh, Vader, take a break, mate. We're trying to get pissed off at this. Kill him, rebel.
Right.
Went for a walk. I was really fucking stoned when I come back, so I just fell asleep. I woke up at 3 in the morning to a really loud bang in my garden. I thought someone was, like, I looked out there, the fence panel had fallen down. I thought someone had broken into my garden, so I stood out on my fucking flat roof with a BB gun for like half an hour trying to look for someone who's broken in. It just hadn't been fastened up properly, it had just fallen down. It scared the shit out of me.
Yeah.
I remember when I messaged someone saying I was 44 years old.
You do sound like you have a wife, two kids and a mortgage, to be fair.
Oh,
you do. No, but your voice is that deep, you do sound like it. I don't know, it could just be a bit of the accent as well, but...
Probably it.
You are a nonce, full stop.
Okay.
Fucking hell.
Oh!